This lesson is called Notes App for PDF Files. In this lesson, I will teach you how to use the Notes App to create a PDF out of any paper document you have, a worksheet, a self-regulation chart, a schedule, and more. First, tap on the Notes App. Open a new note in the top right-hand corner of the screen. You will then notice the keyboard pop up as well as a variety of icons. Tap on the camera icon. Then tap Scan Documents and place the paper within the screen. Your Notes app will then automatically take a picture once it is in the frame properly. If you are satisfied with the quality of the image, tap Save. At this point, you may upload this PDF file to your mail, a text message, as well as other options, depending on how you have your iPad set up. Here are some ways you may use this technology skill. I have created a checklist of sorts for my 5- and 6-year-old to use during this time. Maybe you'd like to show parents in your classroom different ways to create schedules or checklists for their child. This tool is great for uploading any worksheets you have. Maybe you want to demonstrate work within the worksheet for a couple of problems just to demonstrate how to process the information. Next, this is a great tool that students can use as well. Perhaps they are doing math problems and you'd like to see their work. Ask your students to scan in their work so that you have a higher quality image, as opposed to taking a picture with their iPhone. Lastly, if you have a child that benefited from using a check-in, check-out sheet, or any other self-regulation form, you could scan one in and have their parents utilize this fantastic tool as well. Thank you for watching, and keep your eyes open for new videos and tips.